31% of veterans who have fought in the War on Terror suffer from combat-related illnesses like PTSD. Because of this, nearly 22 veterans a day commit suicide. If you or anyone you know is suffering from PTSD or other combat-related illnesses, please do not hesitate to seek help. Please call the number on screen.